Bonjour à tous, c'est Engal. On se retrouve à partir d'aujourd'hui pour un programme un petit peu différent. On quitte la selle et le cyclisme 2 minutes. On va attaquer Sleeping Dogs, un jeu que j'ai déjà fini, pour être honnête, plusieurs fois et qui fait partie de mes jeux préférés. C'est, en exagérant à peine, c'est GTA V, mais en mieux. Il est moins beau, il est moins grand, mais les combats sont beaucoup, beaucoup plus sympas. Et l'histoire est quand même très, très cool, même si j'ai adoré celle de GTA V aussi. Du coup, je me suis dit que j'allais faire un petit... On s'en fout, un petit let's play, mission après mission, même si c'est un vieux jeu, même si tout ce que vous voulez. J'ai déjà fini le jeu, comme je vous le disais, et tous les DLC d'ailleurs. Et en fait, j'ai platinumé le jeu, je crois, d'ailleurs. Mais je vais recommencer l'histoire principale du début. Alors, je sais pas si ça va effacer ma sauvegarde, on verra bien. Non, pas forcément. Eh ben, c'est parti. Ouais. Ah pardon, nouvelle partie, je suis un con. Démarre une nouvelle partie, effacera la sauvegarde de... Eh merde. Ah non, mais l'automatique, c'est pas grave. Ouais, j'ai pas fini depuis 2016, ça fait 3 ans que j'ai pas fini le jeu. J'ai envie de dire, ça tombe plutôt bien. Ouais, allez, très bien. Hop, nouvelle partie, la sauvegarde auto-alimite, on s'en fout. Et on est parti pour Sleeping Dogs. Pour tous ceux qui connaissent pas le jeu, c'est une... vraie perle. Alors je vais pas beaucoup parler forcément, hein, pendant les cutscenes, etc. Je vais laisser les dialogues se faire. Voilà, ça c'est Hong Kong.
Ok, 各单位准备，同我睇实佢。你捉个威先先好啊。He's early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
只有得几串喎。
Alors vous l'entendez, il y a de l'anglais, il y a du cantonais.
Y a mon fort.
Yeah, you got the money?
Bye.
咩啊？
有個碼頭警衛，佢由後面上緊嚟啊！揾人截住佢啦！ 冇可能，我哋呢度太遠啦，六。
細佬，唔好亂嚟啊！
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
嗯，睇下點。
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
喂，究竟發生咩事啊？
咩啊？邊撚過啊你？
停手，唔好喐。
Come, come, my friend. Just
are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你兇我啊？你知唔知我係邊個啊？
Boom!
所有伙計唔好俾佢走甩啊！截住佢！
Ah oui, c'est un jeu qui est assez graphique, hein.
Fucking hell!
Don't do it, man! Don't do it! Let's go! Let's go!
Non, non, tu perds nos affaires, on se casse! Allez, c'est parti pour l'essence de Sleeping Dogs. C'est surtout de la baston. Et ouais, de la baston, du kung-fu plutôt. Et du parcours, énormément de parcours. Et là, on est en plein dedans. Voilà. Ah, vous voyez, il est plutôt doué, le Wai Shen. Wai Shen, c'est le perso qu'on dirige, hein. Allez, allez. Hop là, on a du style, on y va, attention. Oh là, on a perdu un peu de temps, là. Allez, c'est pas grave. Et voilà. Allez, oh là, il était pas terrible, ce saut. Allez, on continue à s'enfuir, on n'est pas encore attrapé par les flics. Ah, c'est un singe, les gars, hein, franchement. Mais là, par contre, au bout d'un moment... Ah, c'est un classique, hein. C'est un classique pour moi, Sleeping Dogs, vraiment. Ça, c'est Jackie.
Jackie, ma. It is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, wait. Man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old. But good to see you.
So what the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
No, it was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha. Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Redpole in the Sun On Yi. I've got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Redpole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Redpole too. And still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
Voilà, on a redonné le contact, mais on est toujours en prison, en tout cas, a priori.
It seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful
Look,
gang-
Look, Raymond. Your name is Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles, the lieutenants like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Owen Wei, good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress, maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Triads for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond.
On est donc un flic infiltré. dans cette triade chinoise. On va en rester là pour ce premier épisode. C'était Sleeping Dogs. On se retrouvera très vite pour le deuxième épisode et la suite des aventures de Wei Shen.